great craft for you. It's agate wall art. I'm sure you have seen all over the place, because they're really popular, crystals everywhere. And they put crystals in picture frames, bookends, crystals you could put on your counters or on your in your kitchen and your coffee tables. So today we're going to do a picture frame that you can incorporate this into your own home decor. So what you're going to need for this craft is some agate coasters. I purchased these off Etsy. You're going to need scissors, tape, some different backgrounds, a pen, hot glue gun, of course, and then a picture frame of your choice. Now you can use different color picture frames. You can use brown, black. I'm choosing white because of the blue. And then you can choose all different color backgrounds. So I picked these different gray ones because I think it'll really pop with my blue. A lot of these coasters come in different colors also. So you can get purple, brown, black, tan, any color you can imagine. Well, not imagine, but there's a ton of different colors out there. And they come in silver or gold edging, or you can get the raw edging, which would also be really cool. So I am choosing blue and probably this cool gray. I think I want the lighter gray. My walls are already gray. So I just took the frame apart, and then inside is the matting. So you're just gonna take this and kind of eye it and see where you need to cut off some extra, because these are a little larger. This is an 8 by 10 frame. So I'm gonna put the shiny side on the matting like this. And I'm going to tape it so it stays in place. But I purchased this picture frame at Michael's. They always have buy one, get one free, or 50% off on frames. They have all kinds of good deals. So I also purchased the coasters off Etsy. I think I got 4 of them for $40. So you can go on Etsy and look around at different colors. And of course the paper is like 99 cents. So a lot of these places like Z Gallery and Home Goods are selling these pictures or something very similar to it for like 110 or more each. But we're gonna make 4 for close to that price. So now we have our background. I'm gonna take my rock. And what I like about these coasters is they already have these little cushion pads on them. And I'm just gonna take my hot glue gun, put them right on the pads. And then I'm gonna eye this, make sure you don't have any strings, right in the center. If you want, you can measure it out. I'm kind of an eye it girl, so I'm just gonna eye it. Put that down. I'm gonna take this carefully, put it back into my frame. Move this over here so you can see. So I'm putting it back in my frame, just placing it in, inserting the back. Once again, you can be really creative with this. You can use all different colors of picture frames, rock, customize it to your own personal home decor. And there you go. So like I said, you could get the frames at Michael's, buy one, get one free. So that's probably $34. I purchased the coasters for $40 and then the paper. So you could do 4 of these for about $100, $110. I hope you enjoyed this craft, and I hope you put some agate wall art up in your house and enjoy it. Have a good day.